So good morning guys, good morning fellas. So time check, it's already 7:32 in the morning. So as you can see, I'm on my way to Sugod because it's Monday and it's my weekend is over. So time for classes. Time to go to school. So bye guys. So at last, I'm finally here at my boarding house. So right now I will tour you in my small but simple boarding house. So here is my boarding house with my boardmate Renali Pastra. It is simple but actually we're comfortable. Nice here. So right now we're preparing because we're gonna go to school. Guys, we are already here at 49ers for our lunch with my beef dashi sauce. So we're starving already. So actually we have a class after this, so we're just gonna hurry up. Hey fella, so guess what I'm going to do right now? Yes, I'm on my way to MPC, which is in SLSU, located at SLSU main campus, because we're gonna have available training for varsity. So I was very, very tired last day because there's a lot of what do you call that drills just to maintain our physical body, that our physical body must be strong. So I know it's a little bit hard, but I know I can do it. But anyways, if I will not be if I will not be an official member of varsity, well, it's okay, at least I do my best. So my outfit, I'm on my desk. Hi guys, good evening. So I'm here right now at my boarding house because I'm so sleepy, I need to rest. I'm so tired from all the things that happened to me today. I need to rest because lately we're having a volleyball training and I think I'm exhausted. I'm really exhausted. I need to rest right now. So I think this is the end of my Monday vlog. So see you in my next vlog. Bye.